Scammer is shaving kittens and selling them as hairless sphinx for a steep price. The more rare something is, the more expensive, right? Some people have to own the rare items to achieve some status or to feel better about themselves. That's all fine and good if the rare item is a statue or a painting. But a rare animal should not be exploited so that people benefit from it. A scam has been reported in Canada about hairless cats. Before we begin, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos. One highly sought-after hairless cat is the Sphinx. So Shania Young and Shayla Bastarash both bought what they thought were Sphinxes online. The two women, both from Alberta, soon realized that the cats had been abused. They were not Sphinxes at all. Shayla had used the classified ad site called Kijiji to find her kittens. She picked up her cats in a parking lot and paid cash. Within weeks, her hairless cats started to grow hair. Both Young and Shayla do plan to keep the kittens they purchased, at least they're kind-hearted people. They're now spreading the word about the scam so other people don't get duped into paying a lot of money for hairless cats that aren't at all hairless. The Alberta SPCA hasn't had any luck finding the person responsible. Roland Lines, SPCA communications manager, said that the abuse to the cats was for money. A Sphinx cat can bring in about $1,000. Because of the demand, the fake cat seller could sell cats in a parking lot and get away with it. Be smart. Adopt. Don't buy. Don't fall for online scams about hairless cats. Adopt from a shelter. And share away, people.